I would like to dedicate my signing of this guitar to my Uncle John, who I miss very much, and to my mother-in-law, who is still with us and valiantly fought through cancer and is cancer-free, I think, for like 18 years. So that's pretty awesome.